What happened when the Desire camera took a photo of SCP-002, the living room? The photo was taken while 002 was at rest in its containment chamber, and the output was a well-furnished foyer in the style of SCP-002. An unlit hallway extends in the opposite direction. This suggests that 002 has some ambitious plans for expanding its interior.